If you're still using Gmail or Yahoo for your business, you're making it harder for people to take you seriously. So today, I'm going to show you how to set up a professional business email address, complete with your own domain in just a few minutes. It's simple, fast, and instantly makes your business look more credible and trustworthy online. Now, there are a lot of places you can go to set up a domain and an email address account, but we are going to be using neo.space because not only is it simple and fast, you can also create your own AI website if desired. So to get started, we can select Start with Email, and I'm going to walk you through step by step. First things first, let's start with a domain. Now, we've got two options here. If you have never created a domain for your email address or for your website, this is where we want to go. So in this example, I'm going to name my business BC Ski Tours. And all I need to do at this point is select search and to see if it is available. And yes, bcskitours.co.site is available. We live in a day and age where it is very difficult to find a .com domain, but that is no longer a problem. .co and .co.site are becoming that much more relevant and that much more common. So this one is available, and best of all, it is free for the very first year. Now, just before I hit this option, you may already own a domain. Well, don't worry. Neo makes it very simple for you to set up your business email. You can select this option here, and it will walk you through your steps so you can connect your domain to Neo Mail. But in our example, I want to go ahead and use this domain. All I need to do is enter in some other helpful information, such as my name, your existing email address just for initial sign-in purposes, and then, of course, we will need to add a password. And once filled in, let's select Create Customer Account. Next up, we need to create our first mailbox or our admin email address. So here we have our domain, bcskitours.co.site. What is going to come in the front half? Is it going to be Scott? Is it going to be admin? Is it going to be hello? Remember, you're going to have access to multiple email addresses because you will now own this domain. So in my case, I am going to put it as Scott. And then down below, I need to add a password for this specific mailbox. It gives us a brief warning. This is the default admin email address. Once we've configured our admin email address, we can select Create Mailbox. And now we can start adding other email addresses. Now, you don't have to start adding multiple email addresses at this point in time. Remember, you could have things such as info at your domain. It could be admin. It could be other team members such as John or Sally or other people that you want to add. You can always add this later. So in this particular step, I'm going to say it's just me. Let's skip this. But don't worry, we can add other ones at a later date. And if you're unsure of what other mailboxes you need or may want to add, Neo is helpful by providing us with a few different suggestions. So whether that's support, whether that's contact, whether that's sales, or your own idea, your own custom email down below, it gives us a few helpful options. So for example, maybe I do want to add a support email because I don't want my name. I don't want them to think that they're reaching out to me directly. Even if you happen to be a business of one, it can sometimes be beneficial to have multiple email addresses, such as the examples here. I'm going to select Done and continue to the next step. And as mentioned before, a bonus of working and using Neo is you get your own AI-powered site builder. Now, as I said before, you don't have to use this, but it comes included as a part of your professional email address. So I'm going to select Continue. And lastly, we need to decide what type of Neo plan is right for us. Starter, Standard, or Max. And yes, you are reading these numbers correctly. These are as little as $2 a month. $2 a month for not only your domain, which is free for the first year, mailbox storage, and your AI-powered site builder. Now, if you're curious, how much is that domain going to cost you in the future? only $7.20 a year. But the first year is on Neo. I'll let you decide which plan is best for you. Some have further features than others, but perhaps the main thing to keep in mind is how much storage you have. That's probably where you'll start and determine which plan is best for you. And with that, you are now welcomed into your new Neo inbox. And this is not only important, but it is a bonus. One of the most difficult things about gaining a new domain or a new professional email address is attaching it to your Gmail or Outlook account. It actually is a lot more challenging than you may think and causes an awful lot of headaches. Neo removes the middleman and gives you a full-blown email client with all of the features that you are used to, especially if you happen to be a Gmail user. We've got everything, including archiving, spam, trash, and scheduling messages. Not only everything, we have a little bit more. Here, if I go to compose a new email from my new domain, I have other features such as email tracking. As a business owner, this can be one of the most important things to know when and if people are opening up your messages and are they clicking on the links within them. We also have access to things such as professional email design, AI writing assistance, templates, and invoice builders, all included in your subscription here within Neo. And in many cases, it's an even cleaner interface for us to compose our messages as well. But it doesn't stop here. If you want to easily sync and bring in your other email accounts, you can do so here. By selecting Add an Account, you can bring in your Gmail account. So for example, here I have a test account. If I want to bring in all of my messages and start managing all of my emails here, I can do that here within Neo. Coming up here to the top left-hand corner, though, we also want to take a brief tour of the other features available to us, including our calendar, including our contacts, and yes, that site builder, which is included as a part of your subscription. So if you want to not only set up a professional email address, but also get started with your very own website, Neo is going to be the solution for you. So if you need a custom domain, a professional email address, and a website in just minutes, go to neo.space and start your own setup today. Thank you so much for watching, and remember, being productive does not need to be difficult. In fact, it's very simple.